It's working.
The cure is in her blood. Paul, shoot. It'll be safe. Ethan, get in.
Come on, get in. Get in.
Ben. I think this is why you're here.
What are you doing?
I'm listening.
Neville, they're just running here. Come.
They're not gonna stop. They're not gonna stop. Stay until dawn.
In 2009, a deadly virus burned through our civilization, pushing humankind to the edge of extinction. Dr. Robert Neville dedicated his life to the discovery of a cure and the restoration of humanity. On September 9th, 2012, at approximately 8:49 p.m., he discovered that cure. And at age 52, he gave his life to defend it. We are his legacy. This is his legend.
It's working. Neville. It's working.
My name is Anna Montes. There are other survivors. I am traveling with Dr. Robert Neville and a boy named Ethan. We're heading north on Route 17 to Bethel, Vermont. Keep your radio on. Listen for our broadcasts. You are not alone.